What's up? I got a new skin made of myself. Ooh, like, I think I made it like 20 minutes ago. Hey, anyways, on to another game. Anyways, I made myself a new skin. I made it like 20 minutes ago. It's lit. Trust me. It's good. Anyways, it's just all gonna be good, alright? It's all good. We're gonna win the game. It's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be awesome as hell. Alright, we gotta do this. Oh, y'all gotta believe me. You gotta believe me, alright? Alright, here's the story. When I was like, probably, I would say around 8 years old, maybe. At the least, 8. Yeah, probably 8. I was cutting an apple for my little cousins. Like, everything just turned downhill. And just, you know, I casually sliced my finger right where the vein was. I hit him, I killed him with a block. That totally made sense. Anyway, so I'm cutting apple for them, and I accidentally hit my finger where the vein part was. Oh! I'm just gonna pretend that didn't happen. I'm like, oh, he's hacking. Alright, and I'm like, oh, wait, no, he has jump, and actually, it just went downhill. Anyways, I was cutting an apple. I cut my finger right where the vein part was. And I'm like, oh, I'm gonna die. She's like, there were no bandages in the house at the time. Because, you know, no, because it's smart not to have bandages. Oh, Jesus, I'm being cleaned up. Just like, exactly. Oh god, I'm gonna die. But you know what? Me being smart as I am, I went down in the basement, got toilet paper, got tape wrapped around my finger. Because you know, 8-year-old me decided, just like, oh god, no, there are no bandages. I'm gonna die. I was like about to cry. And it's just like, oh my god, I'm gonna die. Will this man just get over here so I can PvP him? Ooh, wow, 2092, please. And I died. Alright, see you guys. Bye.